Crews were busy on Main Street in Bangor this morning working to repair a leak there. The Bangor Water District wrote on Facebook that the leak appears to be on the service line running to a Main Street building. It also says someone will be in touch with businesses affected by the leak and that traffic shouldn't be affected too much.